NC State men's basketball hosted the Mount St. Mary's Mountaineers in the PNC Arena. For GoPack.com, with Chris Corciani, my name is Andrew Sanders. Well, NC State opening its 2018 campaign following a tie for third finish in the ACC last year, making the NCAA tournament. And Markell Johnson, we saw plenty of this last year, and it started early here today. The defense into offense.
Yeah, no question. Markell got off to a really good start of the season, controlled the offensive and defensive side of the ball. But the true guy tonight was Torin Doran, career high, just did it on both ends of the court.
And here, Doran hitting the first of his four three-point baskets. Mount St. Mary's was hanging in there. They showed that their backcourt came ready to play. The freshman, Votto Morse, had 16 points. Jalen Gibbs had 24 points, so they got 40 points out of their backcourt. But NC State near about got that from Torin Doran. 28 points tonight for him.
Right, great game. Morse and Gibbs played extremely well, but a little bit too much firepower that NC State had, especially here in the second half. They just poured it on, shot the ball extremely well, and really shared the ball with one another in the second half.
NC State finished the game on a 16-0 run, and it felt like from the 15-minute mark all the way to the end, it was one giant run. As you saw, it was an 8-point game with about 15 minutes left, and then highlight after highlight here as the Wolfpack cracked the century mark.
Yeah, I would have said the first 25 minutes they played okay. The last 15 minutes they played extremely well.
So NC State wins it by a final score of 105-55. The Wolfpack next in action on Saturday the 10th against Maryland Eastern Shore at 12 o'clock.